David Liebman is a celebrated drummer. A saxophonist, excuse me. Close enough, yeah. And it's right next to me. But he is a drummer. Okay. I know he's played with the Masters and has, I think, is it over 500 recordings?
Too many.
Too many and a couple of hundred compositions. Yeah. Anyway, here he is, and it's my pleasure to
thank you.
Ask him to speak to us.
Okay, thank you. Oh, it's working. Thank you. So nice to be here. It's the second time. I'll tell you how. But Demetrius asked me to just give a little history of an organization that I founded in 1989 called the International Association of Schools of Jazz, or IASJ. And the impetus for putting together the organization was that during the 80s, specifically in Europe, there was a lot of teaching going on, beginning in Europe. It was a little older here in America. And it was very interesting to me when I would go from France to Germany to Holland and mention who I just played with, and they would say, I don't know who that is, and we're all doing the same thing. So it seemed to me that if we could get people who are all doing the same thing, maybe in a different language, together in one room, this could be a great benefit for cross-cultural communication. That's my mantra. And we are now in our 28th year, I believe, and we meet yearly. And we were here in the United Nations in 1995 when we were hosted by the New School of Jazz. And today, this summer, we'll be in Estonia, next year in Croatia, and then in Argentina. And the point of the organization is to bring people together. And of course, we pick 50, 60 students from our member schools, and we usually have about 20 to 25 countries represented. And all I can tell you is that if Charlie Parker or Louis Armstrong or one of the greats came back and saw what's going on with education in this music, they would not believe what's happened. They have we have outlined everything. A student can be led through A to Z in his 4 to 5 years of school, his or her time in school, and it's quite organized. We're turning out many musicians, of course, more than we can use, because as all art forms suffer from supply and demand, the equation being out of kilter. But that doesn't take away from the beauty of the music. And one thing, just to underscore, Demetrius made a point, which is that it's hard to imagine something more that combines more than jazz, the freedom of the individual and group interaction. And you'll see it in miniature form because we're playing short tonight. But the support that everybody gives to the soloist who has his day or her day in the sun and then immediately switches to accompany the next soloist. And it's a wonderful example of that. And of course, all music is an example of that, but jazz is built on self-expression, creativity, and being able to adjust and improvise, which we do all day, every way we can. So I want to say I appreciate being invited. And again, it's called the International Association of Schools of Jazz. Thank you.